celestial movements within the neighboring Andromeda galaxy. Throughout the mission, the team reported signs of gravity anomalies. On the 8th day of observation, our radars picked up an unidentified mass on a direct collision course with the station. The crew barely had enough time to brace for impact before they were ejected into the vacuum of space. With the ship's satellite destroyed, all communication with the team has been lost. Set adrift among the debris, our telescopes have been unable to identify any surviving crew. As of 0400, no contact has been made. If any crew did survive the crash, air supply would be limited, and with no way to mount a rescue mission, likely to perish shortly. Godspeed.